My favorite memory associated with food is when I think about growing up, I think about Sundays really frequently. My dad was like a huge football fan. My mom would wake up super early to make a giant breakfast and then use the bacon fat to make beans. So it just smelled like beans and bacon all day. And it was the most comfortable I ever felt as a child.